Morning, guys. Just about to take a swerve and just this way I stayed last night. Just about to take Jesse for a walk. A bit bleeding cold this morning, Jesus Christ. Stay there, Jess. Stay there. Yeah, say hiya. Say hiya. Right, see you in a minute. It's not bad here, you know. Right, it's pretty early now, I don't know what time it is. It's about 8:30 or something. But it's not bad. Anyway, catch you in a bit.
I got told there's a waterfall around here somewhere.
Yeah, I know, but seriously, look at this. It's not the biggest in the world, but I mean... Right, innit? Yeah, like I said, it's not bad here, you know. It's not bad at all. It's shitty. Jesus Christ. Come on, Jess, out of that. No, don't fuck it up. It's only a bit of a, it's only a small walk. Go back to the van for a brew. But this morning I didn't have a coffee. Jesse was crying. So I had to get her out, she wanted to do shit or something. So I took her out. But so I didn't have a brew or nothing. I'm gagging. Yeah, so I'm on my way back. You alright, Jess? Who's a good girl? Who's a good girl? There's a few people at caravan site, you know. Yeah, her. Come here, Jess. Don't get down here, man. Don't pull me. Don't pull me, Jess. Fuck, you know. Move. I thought we were fucking going then. Fucking hell. Yeah, look at this. It's alright, innit? Come on, Jess. Yeah, what's up here? I'm still walking along the river. I'm not fell yet. I've been close a few times. Come on, come on, Jess. I'm looking for some. I know it sounds daft, some like some sticks or like branches, you know what I mean? I've got the idea of, I'll show you in the van, I've got the idea of Van Life TV. I forgot his name now. I forgot his name, but he's done it. It looks alright. Obviously his van's looks better than mine. I mean, mine would have bleeding rust job. Let's get mine sorted. But yeah, try and find some branches. There's some down there. But I know for a fact, if I go down there, I'll be on my ass. Looks alright. I've got a few in the van already. If you clean them up, that get out bark off that, let them to dry out. Looks alright. Pretty cool. Yeah, it's pretty, tell you something. It's pretty good round here, you know. Pretty good. Yeah, what's down here, Jess? Down here. If we get down here, just go on then. Come on. Come on. Hey, look at this. Pretty cool. I'll show it to you. Pretty cool, isn't it? Yeah, look at them trees there. I'm back. Have a good walk that, I enjoyed myself. It's getting a bit busy around there now. So I'm gonna chill out for a bit in the van. That's it really. But yeah, it's not alright, it's not bad here. I've been here
been here before, but I've not walked right up to that waterfall and that. Which is not really far, really, but it's a walk nevertheless, isn't it? But yeah, I'm gonna. Like I said, I've been here a few once or twice, but there's parts up here, or at Cobble Road, up there, but I've never done that walk. Anyway, thanks for watching.